Hey kids, you ready to learn something?
Yeah!
Okay, I got a flask boiling here, and you can feel free to participate like when I solicit it. Yeah. I got a flask of boiling water here, and as you can see, the steam is coming out of the top. So what would this flask be filled with?
Water
vapor. Okay, we got the water along the bottom. It's forcing out, it's displacing the air. So this flask is filled with water vapor, and I am placing a hard-boiled egg on it. Let's turn it up a little bit now. Placing a hard-boiled egg on it, and this egg is serving as a kind of a one-way valve. The steam can escape, but no air can get back in. And if I force it, I see it. Can you catch it dancing there?
Okay.
Okay, so now we've got water vapor. We've got this flask completely filled with water vapor, and I'm going to shut her off, shut the hot plate off. And I shall remove the flask from the heat. Watch closely. As I remove the flask from the heat, what does water vapor do then?
Disappear.
The vapor
disappears.
Well, it doesn't. It condenses. So then what was this flask filled with? After the water vapor condensed, what was the flask filled with?
It's a vacuum.
Nothing.
The man who said nothing. It was filled with nothing. So he had a vacuum. And a lot of people have the misconception that, you know, pressure, or excuse me, a vacuum sucks. Low pressure zone and low pressure zone compared to high pressure above, it actually was more of a push downward. That's to us it appears, we call it sucking, but it's more of a push. You got low pressure in here because there was nothing left. When the water vapor condensed, there was a vacuum. We had, so relative to atmospheric pressure, this was no pressure, this was high pressure, and it pushed the egg in. And that's a wrap. Am I on? Are we filming? Okay, you didn't say action, so I didn't know.
All right, action.
Can't tell you how many times people say, gee whiz, Mr. Harmon, you're a handsome fellow, but how do you get that egg out of the flask after it gets sucked in? Okay. Do you break the flask? No, that would be stupid. Okay. So the egg is still forming a seal in here, and all I'm doing is heating a little bit of water, and there we go. Came out just like a turd.
Yes. Just like a tongue.